So I'd like to speak a little bit about my favorite subject. One of my favorite subjects is money. And so what is money? Money is something that comes into our lives and that challenges us. And no matter how much we make, we're supposed to give away 10% after taxes. Even poor people have to give away 10% after taxes. Even beggars have to take 10% of what they begged that day and give it away as tzedakah. That's how it works. And what happens if we don't give away that 10%, then the Almighty takes it from us and he'll give it away. So that's why all of a sudden you have to take your car to the shop to get it fixed, or you get a parking ticket, or maybe the stock market falls $1 trillion. There's many ways the Almighty can take away our money. So with that 10% after tax, it's a privilege that we get to give it to whoever we want. And now we're in that period between right before Passover, and it's called Me'os Chitim. We're supposed to give away money to people, poor people, who don't have enough to make for Passover. And that, for sure, is an easy thing to see these days. So I'm not saying that all of a sudden you're starting to give away 10% if you have never given away 10%. But you should work towards it, something you work towards. And there's you should find ways to help people now because it's going to work in your favor as well.